Word is out, man. It's like when God let me come back again. With the counselor, one damn motherfuckers, Buddha, Allah, but I'm finished with them. You know what I mean? I was like, motherfucker, goddamn, got to counselor told me that too. He told me this. I ain't bullshitting, man. But, Robert, the fuck? My ear was like, I'm like, damn, man, fuck. Let them do it. How do you know it's me anyway? Because you look like Robert. Yeah, but you're still doing my body. Only I can find my bar. Because that's right, though, man. DNA, man. They only teach DNA, right? And then we bought the light. I see more people in that class freak out. Take off and I trip them. Calm down. You have to let. That's what I was doing it for. So I go to the bathroom. Secretly, without everybody knowing. Sure it is. Yep. You ever look inside your inner sack of your bod? Yeah. Without the Y? Use them good. Yeah. Whatever you do, do it right now. You might become cool. But you think I'm gonna say that with all that seriousness, huh? You dumb motherfuckers. I've been a genius ever since I was 2, bro. See something there? Run from it. Yeah. See something out there? Yeah, you know. If it's not there, you know what you're gonna do? Walk up to it? And then if you touch it, you know, it was hot out, you know, like firming, flaming, furious hot, right? And if it's cold, there's something there, you know, because it's cold. But you need to stick your hand in something that's, you know, probably saying, ow! Fuck was that? Yeah. I was like that for 2 hours, man. Holy shit. I was going everywhere for a moment. Yeah. Yeah. But I had to catch him. I had to see. Mm-hmm. I had to check it out. Yeah. I had to mark it right. I had to fucking mark it left. I had to mark it up and down. Yeah. And, you know, that's how the compass became. In my universe. Right. That's why I don't believe in parallel universes. Right. These guys are mean. Yeah.